Welcome back to another episode of Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. We are the Toughbook experts. Today, we will show you how to install Windows 7 onto your Panasonic Toughbook CF-30. First, you need a CF-30 and a Windows 7 installation disk. So then, turn the computer on. You should, after a few seconds, get a message that says, operating system not found. There you have it. But don't panic, this is because we haven't installed it yet. So now hit the eject button on your CD drive located on the side panel of your Toughbook. Then push the disk back into the computer. Now you should get something that says Windows Setup. You hit enter. This will then take you to a box that allows you to select language preferences. After which they will ask you to read license terms, which is pretty standard with all installations. So just click accept. What type of installation do you want? Upgrade or custom? No need to worry if you're changing your OS and you want to keep your files. I would say choose upgrade. I will use custom because I have no files on this CPU. It will then ask you where do you want to install Windows. Make your next selection, then click Next. Then the files will start to expand, and this may take a while for everything to load. Lastly, it will install the updates. So just wait for it. It will tell you Windows needs to restart. And then it will restart itself. After it restarts, it will bring you back to the same box as before. It should say it's completing installation. Once installation completes, it will restart Windows again, just in the traditional Windows 7 manner. Okay, we have reached the user box. Just choose the name to give the user account you will be creating on your computer. I will choose user. It will then ask you for product key. We will skip this step at the moment. Then you will get some computer settings. I suggest you choose recommended. Now it will ask you for your time zone. After which it will say Windows is finalizing your settings. This is pretty much it. Everything now is just finalizing. So wait for it. Time should range depending on your processor. This computer has an i5, I believe, so it is going to load pretty fast. Then there you have it. Windows 7 is now installed on your computer. Once again, thank you for tuning in. Feel free to visit our website to fulfill all your Toughbook needs, parts and repairs included. Also, don't forget to hit the subscribe button. And we hope to see you again next time here at Bob Johnson's Computer Stuff, Inc. Take care.